what we're going to call their first heat. They've got a green flag to start, then they'll be on a white flag, and then they'll start the race with, and race, or not actually just run, under a green flag. And after the green flag, they'll run the green flag for... We'll run a green flag for four runs, and then give them their checker. On this, their first exhibition run, or what we'll call the first heat. We have another batch of boats already sitting in the water. These are the larger, some of the larger inboard boats. The Agitator, Fugitive, and Water Skimp. The Aquanaut had a little problem. I think we heard that they got that fixed, so we will maybe have the Aquanaut out there also.
Anymore in competition, and this is, as you think about 70s. A lot of drag racers use those. More of the faster hydroplane 7 liters, Grand Prix ran with the shoe jacket, also the Unlimited. They did help, and if you've ever had one deploy on you, which I did back today at about 90 miles an hour, accidentally, it's not good. It's really not good. It tries to drag you right out of the boat, so you've got to have a damp grip on the wheel, and it makes it a little difficult, but as you can see, these guys are up. The boats are all running very nice, planing very well. We've got Dave Green out front, Louis Newwood, Ron Morris, and just a little bit. Ron just doesn't have a lot of the other guys do.
Very good job. And none of them want to ruin their boats. We spent a lot of time and money